My name is Ali Souba. I'm a member of parliament of Djibouti. I'm a chairman of the committee. Friend, his name Mohamed Ali. He's also a member of the parliament of Djibouti. We are sitting on the same committee, legal committee. So we are invited here following the visit of the speaker of the house of parliament of Djibouti in Germany. Djibouti and Germany has recently established relationship, diplomatic relationship. So we set up an embassy here in Djibouti, in Germany, and vice versa. Germany established an embassy in Djibouti in 2011. So we are starting a very close relationship. And this occasion, this opportunity is very interesting because it brings culture together, so we can present Djiboutian culture to the German people, and we can learn from the German experience culturally. Oh, it's a very tough question. No one has a unique solution, but we must fight all together and teach tolerance and dialogue to see that, you know, Islam is the religion of peace, as you told as the audience recently, but education must be stronger than right now, and we must share the good of every culture, and Islam has a lot of good practice to offer, and the only small and radical extremists must not shed opprobrium on the whole Islamic religion. And we're really saddened by all the stories happening around the Arab world and Muslim world. And we hope that we will surpass this era of obscurantism.